Hey guys, we're the Kris Barras Band. It's a great honour to be here headlining the new wave of classic rock Webfest 3. Hope you've all had a great day so far. There's been some fantastic bands on, and we're excited to wrap this up. Tune up, or tune down as the case may be. Okay, now I debated bringing out my blonde mullet wig for this one, but I decided against it. That only makes sense if you've seen the video, of course.
Down there.
Okay, we're going to have a mess around with an old classic now. Okay, we're going to do a song off the Light It Up album. This is one that we've never played live, and for no reason other than we never got round to it. But it's one that we've been enjoying playing around with. This one's called 6 a.m. Yeah. Okay, guys, we're going to play to you our very last song. But before we do, I want to say a massive thank you to all you guys for tuning in. And a huge thank you to everyone that's part of the new wave of classic rock group. I know I'm missing playing live, and I definitely know all you guys are missing going to live shows. And we are living in some crazy times, so I hope you're all keeping safe and keeping well. And I can't wait to get back out there and see you all soon. Now, when we play this song live, normally everyone sings along with us. Now, we won't hear you, but we want to feel you. So please sing along at home, as loud as you can in your lounges.
High homes and empty roads, she'll tell you a story that's never been told. But hold on to what you know, you can cry Hail Mary, but she won't show. You can cry Hail Mary, she won't know. Never been told, but hold on to what you know. You can cry Hail Mary, but she won't show. You got high hopes and empty roads, she'll tell you a story. We'll be right back.
Okay, guys, from the comfort of your living rooms, I want you to give a big cheer for my wonderful band. Let's hear it for Billy Joe Hammett on drums, Kelby McKenzie on bass, and Josiah J. Manning on keys and rhythm guitar. My name's Kris Barras with the Kris Barras Band. Thank you very much for tuning in, and a massive thank you to the new wave of classic rock group for having us headline Webfest 3. Thank you very much with the Kris Barras Band. Good night.